Dear Nicole Arbor, just because you weigh less than everyone doesn't mean you're good looking. You wanna know what makes you good looking? Good personality. And not abusing people in relationships. So, as you can see, that might be why people don't think you're good looking. Not only do you have an awful personality, but you also abuse people in relationships. Dear Nicole Arbor, even though every 5 minutes you say you're a comedian, that doesn't make you a comedian. You wanna know what makes you a comedian? Being funny. You wanna know why you're not really a comedian? Because you're not funny. Dear Nicole Arbor, just because you insult people's appearance, weight, and just who they are as a person, doesn't make you better as a person. Because, guess what? You're still a human, just like them. Well, I mean, I guess you're human. Didn't know God can make someone that awful. Dear Nicole Arbor, you're a piece of crap, you're awful, you're not funny. Doesn't matter how many times you say you're a comedian, you're not a comedian. If you want to be a comedian, become funny. If you want to become a good person, stop being how you are now. Dear Nicole Arbor, Donald Trump hates you.